if you really want to hear about it, the first thing you probably want to know is where I was born, or what my lousy childhood was like, or how my parents were occupied before they had me. But I don't feel like going into all that David Copperfield kind of crap, to tell you the truth. Besides, I'm not going to tell you my whole goddamn autobiography or anything. Where I want to start telling is the day I left Penn State Prep. They kicked me out. I remember around 3 o'clock that afternoon, I was standing way the hell up on top of Thompson Hill. I decided what I'd really do. I'd get the hell out of Penn State, right the same night and all. For a fake Chinese rubber plant and a fake plastic gun. She bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants to get rid of itself. Who wears a
magic spell, you guess, this is La Vie en Rose. When...
I get too hungry for dinner at 8. I like the theater, but never come late. I never bother with people I hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. I don't like crap games with barons and earls. Won't go to hall in ermine and pearls. Don't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. I like the free, fresh wind in my hair. Life without care. I'm broke, that's no. Hate California, it's cold and it's dank. That's why the lady is a tramp.
Drink up, baby, stay up all night. With the things you could do, you won't, but you might. The potential you'll be, that you'll never see. The promises you'll only make. Drink up with me now, and forget all about the pressure of days. Do what I say.
I surely would. Happy days are here again, the skies above are clear again. Let us sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. All together, shout it now. There's no one who can doubt it now. So let's tell the world all about it now. Happy days are here again.